We come into this world with our eyes closed. And most of us choose to live our whole lives that way. We blindly follow anyone who will lead us, giving ourselves over to anything that provides us with a sense of purpose. For me, it was the Marines. I had enlisted 6 months ago with my best friend, Will. Now we were a half world away, being deployed into South Korea. We were brothers in arms. No matter how bad it got, I could always count on him to keep me in line.
Cheer up, Mitchell. Can't be all that bad.
I guess it's just finally starting to sink in.
No, this is what we signed up for.
Well, the old man was a leatherneck, so I didn't really have much of a choice.
Yeah? I joined up because of the old man, too. More just to get away from him.
I can't get much further away than this.
All right! All right! Listen up! We have our orders. Inserting an LZ Epsilon. Down and dirty, just like we taught you. Everybody know what's going on? Everybody know they're going!
Hoorah!
Everybody ready?
Hoorah!
Let's do this! Mitchell, Hines, lead out!
Let's get it done.
North Korea was invading Seoul. We had to push him back. This wasn't just a mission. It was an initiation.
All units, all units. This is Spaceman. Commencing drop in on mic.
Badger 01, standing by.
All mics set to engage. Copy, drop it at grid 3159. Repeat. 3159. Cross checked and verified.
Everybody hold tight. Here we go.
Just like in training, Mitch.
3, 2, 1. Deploy, deploy, deploy.
Goddamn!
30 seconds to insertion zone. Hey! See you on the other side. Enemy fired on chop pad!
Copy that, Badger 01. Adjusting your trajectory.
Ah! Hold on! Mitchell, close the blast field! Ah! Come on, Mitchell! Now! Mitchell, now! Ah! Resetting drop point! Ah! Brace yourself!
One piece.
Mitchell, get the door.
Badger Squad, the North Koreans have invaded the city and are pushing towards your position. Launch out for fire teams at your AO.
Copy that. Keep your eyes open.
Remember, shot first to control your fall.
Feet on the ground and link up with Demo Team 1.
Yes, sir. Contact.
Here, drop on this side. There's a clear spot over here. We'll have to jump down. Everyone get your boosters ready.
Remember, dodge first to control your fall. Boosters ready. Remember, short burst to control your fall.
Cross over to the other side.
Okay, let's hustle, bad kid.
Rescue force. Reporting to principal.
How's the weather south side?
It's a fucking mess. Better on taking the east tunnel out.
Copy that.
Good luck. Let's move.
On me.
Atlas. Will, isn't that your dad's company?
Yep.
They got the best gear, best pay.
We aren't a demolitions team.
No, we're not. We wait for another demo team and that launcher's gonna move position. I'll get the charges, sir. Just give me cover.
You sure will?
Yeah, I can make it.
Okay, Mitchell, you're with Ions. Cover your
movement. Let's do it!
Thank you.
launcher is heavily armored. We're gonna have to find an access panel and set the charge to the site.
Copy that, sir. Mitchell, on me!
Forces out of Seoul. With an additional division arriving soon, hopes are high that we may finally see a return to peace and stability in the region.
Why is one man spared while another taken? To this day, I can give you an answer. But death comes for us all, eventually. When you lose over 6,000 men in 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone, and a part of me wished I had been taken instead. The dead? They've settled their debts. It's up to the living to pick up the tab.
And so it is time to say farewell to Private William Robert Irons. A man I had the privilege and honor to have under my command. A life is only important in proportion to its impact on the lives of others. By this standard, Private Irons ranks among one of our very best.
He leaves behind family, friends, fellow Marines, and a grateful nation.
Sorry, Mitchell. Will was one of our best. Look, we take care of our own. If you ever need any...
Excuse me, Private Mitchell. I'm Jonathan Irons. I'm Will's father.
Miss Irons, I'm sorry for your loss, sir.
I'm sure you are, Sergeant. Private Mitchell, you were Will's best friend. You both paid too high a price for your country.
It was an unfortunate tragedy, sir.
It was more than unfortunate, Sergeant. It was unnecessary. Son, I want to offer you a second chance.
Miss Irons, Mitchell's been discharged. Look, he's injured.
I'm aware of his injury, Sergeant. At Atlas, we have prosthetics that are 20 years beyond anything the military could offer you. Will told me what kind of soldier you were. You deserve to fight for a military that's as effective as you are. Think about it. Don't let Will's death be in vain. Sergeant.
sloppy, Mitchell. You're a dead man. Reset! No excuse for quitting fire. That's what you have is a one between your ears. Use it.
Reset, Mitchell. Everyone return to your starting position.
This is Armstrong. Knew it was too early. I've got more to me than this entire facility. How's my boy doing? He's a work in progress. Well, keep working. This is a great soldier. It's a sad damn day when the military has no use for good men like you. Jump in. I'll give you the tour.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.